I'm just gonna run, run, run. Run, run, run. A large soul of an intrepid hero. Maybe I'm that intrepid hero. I feel like a hero today. Goodbye. You guys are so slow. This is the nope run. Nope. Nope. Oh my god, what's that? Aw, he broke it. Alright, are they coming behind me? Do they follow? Friggin' right, they don't follow. I want to concentrate on the wolves, okay? You guys, hang out up there. I'm gonna mess with these guys. Now, if I can kill them pretty quick, and they don't bring all their buddies, I'll be okay. But they're so well camouflaged. Ah, there's one. Oh shit, yeah, I messed up. Oh no, one howl is all it takes. And he can call his buddies. All right, I think there's definitely gonna be more coming. Yeah, got four more. All right. Oh my god, stop calling your buddies, man. All right, just get this guy. One last guy, one last, oh my god, one, two last guys. Come here, boy. Waiting for you. Wolf's blood tastes very good. On the end of... Whoa. Please tell me that's not a wolf. Please tell me I don't have to fight that. Yes, sirree. I think we may need this. I'd probably fight... You know, I hope that's stone, actually. Oh, god. No. And there's a bunch of wolves! Shite. Oh god, this is gonna suck ass. Oh my god! Oh my god. Yay. Eat him, eat him, eat him. Man, he has got a really cool moves, man. Oh, you bit me. You bit me again. No, move! 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 Alright, we're good, we're good, we're safe. We're safe for now. What, he's dying already? I didn't even fully kill him. He was only at like half health. I definitely didn't get any kind of frostbite, and even if I did. He's got a pretty thick coat of fur on. Man, these enemies are awesome. I looked up, I think it was something on Kotaku, and they said that the DLC was unsatisfying. Can somebody please tell me what is unsatisfying about this? Because I don't see it. The harsh, cold northern lands of Ariandel. I like it. Feels like my homeland. No, I don't live in Russia. Alright, let's speed up a little bit. I don't want to run because I always want to keep my stamina on tap, man. You gotta be ready. You gotta be ready when the big boys come. Oh my god, here comes a big boy. A big Viking boy. Yeah. He eats his oatmeal every day. Twice a day. All day. Never stops eating oatmeal. Okay, let's sneak up on him. I feel like he's gonna have a pretty hard punch to him. Oh my god, he's got a bit of a punch. Oh. Just don't get in front of that axe, man. Right. Yeah, we flanked him! Stay on his right side, go around in a circle! Oh. I was doing so well! What is that? Alright, alright. We're looking good. Yeah. The first time I play one of these games, my heart is always just pounding. No matter what enemy I come across, even if it's like the weakest, most mundane. Oh my god, there's more of them. And is he riding a wolf? Are you serious? This is so cool. It's like Lord of the Rings. The Wag Riders. Except they're huge. Viking. And yeah, no, it's just his pet. Cool. Got an arrow man. He's up top. He's up in the tower. Rapunzel, Rapunzel. Please let down your arrows. So I may be skewered upon them. Oh, he died. Of old age. He fell asleep and never woke up. Let me see that for a minute. Thank you. I have a man to kill. Man, let me pass, you fat ass. Ow, ow, ow. Oh, that hurt a lot more than I thought. A lot more. Okay, who's up here? Who's shooting arrows at me? I know you're up here somewhere. I can climb this? Yeah, here we go. Just gonna forget about that guy. I can kill those guys later. There's gonna be plenty of them around. I got their number. My people will call your people. I'll be right back. I've got a date with an arrow master. Bitch! Don't step back. Sorry about that. I really love it when that happens. I really do. Oh, you thought you were gonna have a tough time with that enemy. Oh, well. Not anymore. Thank you, From Software. Thank you. I see what you did there. I wink at you, you wink back. Sometimes I do wonder if they incorporate things like that in the game that you can manipulate, just so you can have a bit of an easier time. Maybe that's why I can hit creatures through walls. That's always fun. Especially those big finger dudes. Captain's ashes. He doesn't even look burnt. This guy looks more like a captain to me. That guy just looks like a naked guy sitting on a pole. That's fun. No wonder he died. It's very cold out here. Now, let me descend. What's over there? Oh, is that the church? Or is that a different church? All right, I gotta make my way over there. I think I'm counting my chickens a little bit before they're hatched, though. Actually, wait a minute. I'm gonna go back up and, like, see the sights. I wanna see what's around. Now that I've seen that church. I don't think I'm gonna have much room to do that, though. It's a pretty tight area. Okay, there's the wolf's cliff. I'm gonna call it that Wolf Rock. There's a bunch of random mountains. And yeah, we're not seeing too much else. All right, just the church then. Cool. It's a pretty hard to miss landmark, I suppose, but. Oh, maybe that's where I have to go to see M'lady. She can't be too far from here. Otherwise, why would he expect me to just, you know, do a random act of kindness. Oh, hey buddy, by the way, I see you passing and you seem like you like to walk a lot. You know, you've got pretty strong legs. Why don't you go on this little journey for me? Go and get my lady. It's only gonna be about 30,000 miles. It's not gonna be a big deal. Man, why is this guy not moving? Usually they scamper off so fast you can barely run. Oh yeah. Ninja styles. Come on, come on, come on, come on. Come on! Come on! What the hell? I was doing so... well, I wasn't really doing good, I guess, but whatever. Where are you going? Where are you going? Did I kill him before he fell? No, he's still running around down there. Lumbering around like a lumberjack. I got some lumber right here. Confined space! Confined space! No! 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 Shit. Anywhere else, I would never have a problem. But confined spaces are my bane. You can't roll past people, you can't do anything. You're just stuck there with your dick in your hand looking like an idiot. I think instead of going over by the Vikings this time, I'm gonna head up the hill. It's a whole nother area. I just want to get the lay of the land first. Just try and figure out where I'm going. Hi, tree lady. No hugs for you today. Sorry. I love you too. You know, for something made out of wood, you're looking pretty good today. Your hair? I like it. I like it. Did you blow dry it? Oh, shit. Oh, no. Ambush! I'm out of here. I don't have time for that. What? This is all it just takes you back here? It just takes you back to the beginning? Oh, cool. Well, that was useless, I guess. I don't really know what the point of that was, but I guess you're supposed to go over by the Vikings. That's the only thing you can do. I'm gonna try going up there one more time. Just go the roundabout. And see if anything else is up here. Because I kind of took it hurriedly last time. Didn't hit me. No, there's nothing up here. That's it. Just these guys. Just these dickwads. Bye. Yeah, no. You're not getting my souls.
My souls are mine.
You can't take them. You know why? Because you ain't good enough. You better get good before you come after me. They call me the turtle. Oh, shit. 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 Okay, no. This is bad. We got a new enemy. I don't know what they're doing. What the hell are they doing? What are they doing? Oh, God. This is... No, we got wolves, too. Oh, shit. We're in a bad situation. And it's getting worse. In a hurry. Never walk into an area like that. That was the dumbest thing I ever possibly could have done. Ah, I'm such an idiot. Okay, come here, come here, come here. Come here, you little bitch. Yeah, you think you're pretty fancy jumping like that. Look here. Oh, I missed him, though. Yep. Man, for wolves, you guys are pretty bouncy. Never seen dogs jump like that. Ah, I hit the rock. It worked! That's the one reason, I think, why I love the straight sword. It just goes forever. You can just keep hitting people and keep hitting people. It's not very good for PvE, though. Or PvP. I mean, not PvE. PvP. Because they'll just wreck you, wasting your time. But I do love the sword. When I'm playing by myself. Alright, is that Wolf Dick back up there? No, he's gone. He stays dead. So he must be like a mini boss. But for a mini boss, I felt, you know, he was kind of weak. But it's kind of like Champion Gunder. I feel like we're going to see him later. And he's going to be way more badass. Because Champion Gunder the second time around, he had gained some strength. He made some gains, bro. You could tell. He's been lifting some weights. Oh my god. Alright, back to the Vikings. The Viking dicks. Right, just don't let him see you. I'm gonna go the stealthy route. Oh shit, he's up. No. Okay. He's blind. Must've been all the turkey he ate last night. All the moonshine. Later, boys. You can't see me! I wonder if I'm actually supposed to go up in that tower. There's two ways to go. I can go up the hill, or I can go up this tower. But I really want that explodey bow. I could go for an explodey bow right now. Okay, nobody sees me.
I'm behind enemy lines. For 10 days. I'm totally entrenched.
Nobody has noticed me. As long as Senpai never noticed me, I'll be a happy man. Oh, this is another hill. Oh. And another one.
No! He's alerted the troops!
Shit! Oh! 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 Where did I go? Am I dead?
No, I'm alive.
Oh, not for long. Come on, up on here.
Are they up top there?
Okay, no. Right. What do we got? Oh, this is cool. I can just jump down here.
And ride down here.
Whoop!
I feel like I was supposed to die.
Maybe I wasn't, though.
If avalanches were a way of transporting you down mountains?
Nature's elevator.
Okay, we're gonna stay down low.
And try and avoid detection. Yeah!
We're to the chapel thingy church area. Not liking the looks of this bridge, though. This bridge was in the trailer. I remember the last time I went across a bridge.
Skeletons, hordes of them,
were following me.
I feel like I'm going to school in Africa. The bridge is definitely gonna break. Okay, run for it, just run for it.
I'm getting a little bit too much dread.
Oh, well that wasn't so bad, was it? What the fuck is that? I'm gonna kill it.
What's that, buddy? Am I supposed to kill these guys?
Oh well, who knows?
It went in doubt, just kill them all.
Who are you? And what are you looking at? Is that Henri? Please tell me you are Henri, or somebody I can talk to.
Well.
You're not.
You look to be unkindled. No bell tolls. And yet you've slipped into the painting. Ah, no matter. If you've lost your way, the words of Lady Frieda will guide you.
Now, Lady Frieda,
inside, show respect and listen carefully.
Okay.
What's keeping you? Go on. Right inside. Show respect. And let Lady Frieda speak.
Right inside. Show respect. Oh, I can guarantee you. I'll be showing all the respect that a hollow possibly can. What's inside?
Please don't be a boss. No, oh no, there's a bonfire right there.
I am good. Oh, look at that voice crack. That voice crack was amazing. Maybe someday, when I'm a billion years old, I will no longer crack my voice. All right. I like the paintings.
Are they all of Lady Frieda?
Beautiful. Layers of fear. Flashbacks right here.
All right, Lady Frieda. You look kind of like a nun. What's up?
To the painted world of Ariandel.